अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड टू, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम आर्ट स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट 11th लेक्चर। ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 24, यूनिट 4, चेकअप टाइम। लिसन एंड स्पीक। लिसन नंबर एंड कलर्स। आई विल टेल यू द नंबर्स एंड यू विल कलर द पिक्चर्स एज पर द इंस्ट्रक्शंस गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 99। दिस इज चिम, चिप्स अंकल। नंबर 2, Chimp's grandpa is at number 6. He is sleeping under a tree. Chimp's brother is at number 4. He is eating a cake. Chimp's sister is at number 3. She is riding a cycle. Chimp's auntie is at number 1. And Chimp's grandma is at number 5. You have to color the pictures according to the given instruction at page number 99. Ask and answer questions about Chimp's family. What are they wearing? So this is your homework. You can solve it from page number 99 of your book. Use the letters to make the words. This is grandpa's farm. Grandpa P A farm A R. Grandma is driving her cart, but she is behind a cart. There is a lot of wood on the cart. Pop, pop, says her car. Grandma gets out of the car. She pushes the cart. A man pulls. She shouts loudly, but it won't go. Then grandma comes out of his house. He has some sugar in his hand. Good, says grandma. Now the cart will go. Great, true. Now open your book at page number 25. Sentences. Write 4 sentences in your notebook about what you like doing. Task: I like playing football. You have to write here 4 sentences of your own choice. Now here is a exercise. Complete the phrases with nouns. Here are the pictures. You have to write their nouns. A bottle of oil, a jar of jam. Third one is a bowl of eggs, a packet of sweets, a jug of milk, a box of apples, and a bowl of stew. Exercise 8, read the story and put in 6 full stops. Now copy with it full stops and capital letters. Liz lived in England. Liz, L will be capital. In England, E will be capital as it's the name of the country. It's a proper noun. She wanted a dog. One day she met a good witch. The witch did a magic spell for Liz. Here, Liz, L will be capital. But the witch cast the spell badly. She gave Liz a frog. Students, now here is the exercise 8. The first question is, how much oil is there? There is a lot of oil. How much jam is there? There is a little jam. How many apples are there? There are 5 apples. How much milk is there? There is a little milk. How many eggs are there? There are 3 eggs. How many sweets are there? There are a lot of sweets. Grade 2, now open English grammar at page number 27. Today we will read lesson 10, proper nouns. Special names of people, places and things are called proper nouns. Special names of people, places and things are called proper nouns. Tree, dog and woman. The words tree, dog and woman are names of things. They are all nouns, but some nouns are special. This is Mary. She lives in Delhi. She has a cat called Pussy. Mary, Delhi and Pussy are the proper noun. Copy these sentences in your notebook. Underline the proper noun. Mrs. Webster is a proper noun. You have to underline. Went shopping with her daughter Jeddy. Jeddy is a proper noun, so underline it. They first went to a bookshop to buy a book. Jeddy liked Alibaba and 40 Thieves. Alibaba and 40 Thieves. Proper noun. Then they went to Mr. Allison's grocery shop. Mr. Allison is a proper noun. Study in the words given in the list below. Pick up the proper nouns and write them in your notebook. Hat is a noun. Elephant, Mandy, Roger, Ben and Thomas. Copy these sentences in your notebook. Complete them with the proper nouns of your own. This is your task. You can write according to your own choice. My name is, you write here your name. My father's name is, my pet dog name is, and I study in, you write the name of your school here. Here is a story. Copy the passage in your notebook completed by filling the blank with proper nouns of your own choice. Mary lived in a small village car. You can write any name of a village. One day, Mary was sitting in her study room reading a book. It was very cold. She heard a crying sound outside. As soon as she opened the door, a cat walked in, curled up on his carpet. On the carpet near the fireplace and went off to sleep. Mary was a kind girl. She felt sorry for the cat and let her sleep. When the cat woke up, she gave it milk to drink. She even named it Kitty. Next day, she called her friend Tina and told her about the cat.